take a string and give it a knot using a piece of a string in the center. Blow air into two balloons in equal amounts. Tie each balloon at two ends of the stick. Prick one of the balloons with a needle. You will notice the deflated balloon will drop down. The stick will tilt down towards the air-filled balloon because of the weight of the air inside it. This shows that air has weight.